3 to 5 year olds a number that they'll be doing, which is called Candy. Our 3 and 5 year olds. It'll be performed by the traveling team. Thank you. working, guys.
Joy.
What do you think? I think the cutest kid you ever seen.
Thank you. I Thank you. Another option. They said, okay, runners, it's going to be warm out there.
Thank you. Thank you. light. There you go. I noticed when everybody was walking in from the last recital, there's quite a bit of new people. And what I wanted to do is I wanted to let you guys know a little bit about the dance teacher. How many of you know Irene Wolfgram? I can't see your hand, so I gotta hear it. Throughout the night, I'm gonna be throwing out facts about her. I just wanna briefly let you know a little bit about her. She's the mother of three. She's been married for 6.5 years to a wonderful husband named Charles Wolfgram. And for me, I'm Irene's older brother, and I remember her dancing as a little kid. I used to be the dancer of the family, believe it or not, but not no more. And Irene used to run into me in the family room, and she'd say, "Teach me that routine, teach me that." This was back when breakdancing and popping and all that other stuff was in. And she'd come in, and me and my brothers would have our routines, and we'd teach her. And as you can see today, standing here witnessing all you faces out there, and she has taken dancing to a whole nother level. I just want you guys to put your hands together. There's a lot of work that's been going in for Irene. And hopefully you guys have a great night tonight. Our first number will be done by, just real quickly also, all the solo numbers that you see tonight, Main Stage competed in the 2002 Pro Championships up in Salt Lake City, Utah, a month ago. They took first place in every solo performance that you are gonna see tonight. Our first solo performance is Miss Tia Aquin, and she will be doing God Bless America. Give it up for Tia.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, our next number is the one that I want. It'll be done by junior teen class. Aaron. Who said Janet Jackson? Please give her the door prize. Janet Jackson, do you know that Irene had an opportunity to dance with Janet Jackson's dancer when she was 17 or 18, when she was younger? Okay, just a known fact for you. Our next number is Austin Powers, be done a solo by Morgan Fuller.
I haven't seen that show, Austin Powers.
And introduce
Sicario, the name for weights, the whole issue. Grown men keep on crying, get more tissue. The way me and his girl are rhyming, it's so official. That I'm taking a trip to with no pistols. Cause everything peace, only saying on the streets. Little Miami Heat, that's the plan, we'll see. Two cups, morning Cignano, and the San V's hands. I think I'll go with you. So tell the station you need a route back to you.
Thank you.
they so cute? What do you guys think? Here we go.
The minute you walked in the door, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, would you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
Shake!
did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Get out and visit Cotton Eye Joe.
Yeah.
succeed in dancing. She knows she has a gift. And I thought that was awesome. So we give a big round of applause to Irene for her devotion and her love for what she does. At this time, I want to turn the time over to Tia, who is her sister, for a few announcements.
I'm not afraid to die. are you?
My name's Ken Dizzle.
Ken Dizzle?
Yeah.
Ken Dizzle brought Tizzle.
From Las Vegas. You know how we do.
Who's this?
Oh, Sean.
Big Sean?
I'm 13.
Who's the one falling asleep over there?
Frank.
Frankfurt.
Whoa. Frankfurt, Germany.
Good.
ZBO. That's the rule keeper right there.
Who's that?
Sterling Merlin.
Who's that? No, not talking about you, the one in back of you.
Big Kane, bringing the pain.
And then y'all know Jimmy.
You don't know old wise Jimmy.
He's grasshopper.
Wise grasshopper.
Okay.
Now you filming the ground. Hey, you want some good filming? Let me film.
There's Tavia. Hi. There's Ammon. Oh, yay, Ammon. Good summer sup. Let me see Tavia. Good job. Okay, I'm watching.
Look at him go.
You're fine. Are you going?
Shades.
Are you going?
The gangster shades. Julie's loped out.
There's still gas on me. Can I have
Frank? No.
Nice stick.
Woo! Holy cow! That was awesome, Jimmy. I got that.
Yeah, dude. I was always scared to do it on the ground.
Here you go, right here.
Joe!
What?
I did a front flip!
I have to get my adrenaline built up for it.
You're crazy.
Let's go, okay, let's go.
I see little things flying.
That's dangerous.
Hey, watch out!
Oh, buddy.
Go get him, dude.
Yeah, someone better get yourself, Clay. You're crazy.
Oh! Joe! Big guy!
Joe, here I go!
I hope I
got that.
Watch out! Here I go! Ready, Joe?
Alright, Jimmy.
Don't make my mask.
Honey, you're crazy.
Yeah. Alright, let's see one of
that
those.
That was good, Jimmy.
Man, Clay, you were gonna mess up and I am gonna laugh.
Hold on. Terrible. Hold on, here we go.
Don't hurt yourself, honey. Oh.
Ooh.
Okay, that's enough.
Your head almost hit the ground.
That's enough.
Who's looking up? That guy with the huge hair, dude.
Thank you.
Let it go, see ya!
Yeah. be a guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and me for my bonus. So do you, Hollander, why we only live to serve. Try the booster, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this, this is France. And the dinner here is never sit on the house. Come on up, hold your men. You take a glance and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest. You're the very clever, you're the one in the sky.
Oh, beautiful, oh, spacious skies, forever wave the breeze. Oh, purple mountains, majesty, above the fruited plains. America, America, God shed his grace. Thank you.
Many recognitions. Many. But here they are. They're into a hip hop number. They're in immediate class.
Thank you. let's come back to one.
I told you it's backyard stuff, man. That's what we do in our backyard. Stop, Dad!
Everybody has to stop with a new white tee, fresh, trying to call me.
with us. And come on and get the music.
Oh, I'm gonna get you. beautiful soul.
Yo, I'm gonna scream out loud.
Our next was gonna perform at Disney World, believe it or not. This dance here made it all the way to Universal Studios, believe it or not. Now that's your choice if you want to believe it or not. But in my mind, I think it could. Lights.
That was awesome. Good job.